Welcome back to another video. Me and Cassie here. We've got the Rubicon in the back. Brandon's going with us, so we got two Rubicons. There he is right there getting stuff. We'll meet him there at Hauser, and it's gonna be a good ride. Recognize me. Will, go ahead. That's some sick stuff right now. ITPs are trash, bud. Dude, I just about got stuck in that one. You gonna try it? Turn around. Oh. You steal my four wheeler? Did you? Go for it, Laverne. You scared? That's not good. We got a swamped Rubicon again.
Good news is, you come a long way. The bad news is, you went the wrong fucking way.
Yeah.
Nothing. Actually, tell us what you're doing.
I'm
putting
up that fucking mud hole. I don't
want to
put my boots in there. They
are any. That's too damn bad. Get in there. Don't take them off. Just go.
Bibs and all.
You're getting new boots, so you're all right.
Bibs and all.
Yeah, come on.
Which one?
To go down there. Go down there and here, come on. I'll walk you over there. You got to get down in there. You got to get all the way in. Face, everything. Well, the Rubicon survived another day.
Barely.
Brandon got water in his oil again, so it's only a matter of time before he starts smoking. Because he just ran it all day.
You gotta buy me a bowler, but don't smoke.
Mine cut off when I got out of the water for some reason. Didn't start back, but then it finally did. So, I don't know. But, pretty good ride. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please leave a like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one.